I extend the most robust and convivial greetings to all. To you, our esteemed podcast viewers, who are experiencing these words and places hither, thither, and presumably on. You join the proceedings on a most felicitous particular occasion, for we are welcoming forthwith a true master of mirth, a veritable Michelangelo, the lively art of amusing and delighting, the hoi polloi. Which is not to say he is not popular also with the hoity-toity.